It makes no sense to have a thriving praise and worship team or a great preaching team and all these great ministries inside of your church, and there are homes that are boarded up and there are stray dogs and there are prostitutes walking down the street. Like, that's not okay. The church has something to say about that.